of places in the given blanks. When you will read this passage, you will get some words are highlighted. You have to first underline them, these highlighted words. Okay, you will find the first highlighted word is library, then church, then post office, park, market, bus stop, house, and zoo. These all are the names of places. You have to complete these blanks with the names of places. First, you have to find out which place is matched to the blank. We can read a book at the dash. Where do we read the book? Library. So here on library, write number 1. Then copy down library here in the blank. Number 2, Meena posted a letter at the dash. Where do we post the letter? Post office. So here on post office, number 2, copy down post office. Next, the dash has many shops. Where we get many shops? Of course, in the market. So market number 3, copy down the name market. I go to pray at the dash. Where do we go to pray? We go to temple. Muslims go to mosque, and church is also the place where we can worship or pray. So church you have to write here. Number 4. Next, number 5, my dash has a small garden. You can find here which place we have, where we have the garden? House. So here you have to write house. Number 6, I visit the dash to see wild animals. Where do we get wild animals? At the zoo. So zoo number 6, and copy down the name. Next exercise is exercise G. Cross the odd one out. Cross the odd one. Odd one means which not belong to the category or the same family. Number 1, book, pencil, ruler, bin. Here you can see book, pencil, ruler. These all things we can get in our school bag. But bin means dustbin is we cannot carry in the school bag. So this is the odd one. We have to cross there. Number 2, father, mother, kite, brother. Father, mother, brother. These all are our relatives. But kite is not in the relation. So this is the odd one. This is the thing. So we have to put cross. Got it? This way you have to complete these 3 examples. Next, exercise H. Here are some circles with pictures. Look at them and write their names in the correct column. First, you have to see the picture and copy down the name. I have written, you can just copy down these names and then sort out and write down in the correct column. You can see here people, places, animals, and things. Number 1 is cock. Cock is belong to people, places, animals, or things. It will come in the animals column. So we will write number 1, cock. Number 2, zoo. Zoo is the place. So number 2 you have to write here, zoo. Then next number 3, postman. Postman belong to people category. So